It's time for the weekly No Pain, No Gain market update with a team at Payne Capital Management here in New York City.
Good morning. This is Bob Payne, Chief Investment Officer here at Payne Capital Management. And every week at this time, I provide you an update on the economy and the financial markets. And boy, what a great year it's been for the economy and for the stock markets globally, most hitting 52-week highs, if not all-time record highs. But the holiday season's not about the market. It's all about family, friends, and tradition. And I'm looking forward to our family tradition of gathering at my brother-in-law's for our annual feast. You know, for a time to just take a breath, to catch up with my nieces and my nephews and the lives of their children. My only hope is that my son Ryan doesn't forget to bring the cannolis. You know, one of the real joys of the holiday season is the opportunity to say thank you and wish you the very best for the new year. So from all of us that are a Payne Capital Management family, we wish you and your family a happy holiday season and a peaceful and prosperous new year.